Shalom lechem, welcome to you guys. This is the Hebrew One, Ivrit Echad course. It's our first course here at Teacher Mike. It's designed for beginners, those that don't really know any Hebrew at all, or for those people looking to give themselves a very comprehensive refresher of the language. This course is the ultimate beginner's course. It will teach you every single sound in the Hebrew language. It will teach you correct pronunciation of those sounds, so when you're walking down the streets in Israel, Israelis won't switch automatically to English when you start speaking to them. And it'll also teach you how to read and even how to spell words just by hearing them. In addition, it'll teach you 50 of the most commonly used words in the Hebrew language. And all this in a 6-week period with about a 10-minute time investment per day. All of the course is taught through videos, and we use pictures and sounds to make these videos interesting and enjoyable. In addition to the videos, we also make use of an application called Anki. Anki is a flashcard application with pictures and sounds of native Israelis speaking, which teaches you how to remember the information we're learning in the lessons with the least amount of effort. It's based on spaced repetition learning, which suggests that to remember things, it's best not to review them every day, but rather to put spaces between our reviews. That leads to the strongest memories, and it also leads to the smallest amount of study time. The course is structured with our course guide here, telling you what to do each day, a suggested learning schedule, as well as a summary of what we'll be learning that week. If that sounds of interest to you, then I would be very happy to have you on board for Hebrew 1.